young 25-year-old anymore, but I'm still proud of who I am today at approaching 40. Hi, I'm Shala. I am 39 years old. I am a mother of two. I am a wife, and I just started my own business, a mentoring company. For me to thrive, it means for me to be my best self. It means for me to be as confident about myself inside, outside, for me to love myself 100%. Thriving is just glowing, it's growing, it's being big. My biggest accomplishment in my 30s would have to be the fact that I became a mother of two girls in my 30s, and you know, just being a mother, being a role model to them, being a teacher, that has definitely been my biggest accomplishment in life. And if I had to follow up with a number two, I would say that during this pandemic, I started a mentoring group for girls, teen girls. It's been a passion of mine. It's something I spoke with my sisters about years and years, and then I finally had the time to bring it to fruition, and it fulfills me to watch the girls grow. Advice I would give a woman coming up into their 30s would be to be their authentic self, would be to be 100% you, no matter who's looking, who's watching. Make sure that you are focused on whatever it is you see your vision and your passion is. Follow your passion, follow your heart. I think that it's incredibly important to be selfish at times, to put yourself first. Yes, you know, your children come first, of course, but they can't thrive if they don't have a healthy, whole, sane mom.